What is a libertarian? How are they different than a Republican or a Democrat?
In sort of general terms, Republicans haven't been very good with your personal privacy or your personal liberty, but Democrats haven't been very good with your economic liberty. They want all kinds of rules on business that interfere with the marketplace. Government on the Republican side has a government that wants to collect your phone records, be involved with what you do in your home. And libertarians say, you know what? They want to leave you the hell alone no matter what, whether it's your business or your private life.